some of the hurt in.
I love mushrooms.